And we want to check in with Greg, who is definitely tracking a cold front blowing into the Permian Basin. Hi, Greg.
Good morning, everyone, and a happy, happy Tuesday to you. That's there's your whole problem right there. You just had somebody tell you that it would be cheaper to build machines than it would be to hire people to do a job. That's what happened with us. We were tracking cold fronts with people, but they quit calling us. We use machines now. And it is cold to start your day, folks. Let's be ready for that. I'm just going to be right up front and honest with you. It is not going to get any better anytime soon. Windy is the word of the day. 43 degrees is what we'll bottom out at this morning. Right now, you're about 48, 49 in the Permian Basin, but I think that'll fall to the lower 40s before all is said and done. Mostly cloudy skies, northeast winds, 25 to 35 miles an hour. Gusts probably pushing 45 or even 50. So you want to hold on to the hats, prepare for blowing dust. It is going to be an allergy sufferer's nightmare this morning. Now, winds will remain breezy all the way through lunchtime. We'll look for right at 12 p.m. the winds to be out of the northeast, 15 to 25, 50 degrees for your midday temperature. Afternoon highs will top out in the mid-50s, and I think the winds will back down at least into the neighborhood of 10 to 20 where I can get rid of the breezy and windy wording through the late part of the day. And tomorrow, I think the winds will probably be less. Now, we have had this weather pattern that has been characterized by southwesterly winds over the last several days. That's what allowed temperatures to remain in the 90s. Today, you have a northerly component to the wind, and that is what's going to make for a much colder forecast. 56 for the high this afternoon. Tonight will dip down to the mid-30s. I won't put the breezy wording in on your Wednesday, but I will suggest that temperatures will move very little, only into the mid-60s on your Wednesday afternoon. Then Thursday and Friday, we'll see temperatures bounce back into the 70s. Thursday, the 80s. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, we'll see breezy conditions both Thursday and Friday in there. Temperatures will be on the way up in the morning hours as well, from the mid-30s tonight all the way to the mid-50s by Thursday night. So big change in the forecast overall in terms of temperature and the winds. That's going to be your biggest concern throughout the week.